It's a 4-acre field of marijuana, retail value $4 million, and they face the problem of disposing of the illicit crop before it goes to seed. Sheriff Lohman's answer, call in the Marines. Marijuana is a weed and spreads like crabgrass once it goes to seed. But three Marines armed with flamethrowers live up to the Corps' boast. They have the situation well in hand.